show it to you in a certain way, okay? I want you to play your A minor chord, but it's going to be a little different than we've learned it before, okay? It still has A, C, and E, but now the bottom note is E, okay? So we play E with our pinky, and then we play A with our first finger, and C with our thumb. Does that make sense?
Yep.
Okay.
Now it looks more easier to change it with the E.
Yeah.